We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people.
Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
This is our chance!
It is over, Tess!
Now we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What does honor mean to you?
Protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
Oh no. I say when we're...
Brings back bad memories.
This isn't about Thanos! It's about Nikki and what men like Raker and Thanos do to girls like her. Like me. My sister. If I had just been better at protecting Nebula, maybe... maybe she wouldn't be dead.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
I was too late to help him. I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us.
I've carried so much hate for you.
I failed you.
I am so very sorry.
What were you thinking? Do you see death? Tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I need you to protect me.
Imagine if everyone you knew was dead. You could not remember their faces, or the color of the sky above your home. The memories were gone, but so was the pain. Would you want to remember that, Commander?
don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
You do what you think is best. That's all any of us can.
Take you. You know that.
I know.
I reckon he's got something to do with that girl.
He's got everything to do with that.
He has grown accustomed to his dreams. There is no making things right.
Is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
It would be easy for a single ship to get lost up there, wouldn't it?
Yeah. It would.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up.
I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them. I believe in you, as I always have.